Hi there, I'm John Bond from Riverwinds Consulting, and this is Publishing Defined. Today I'm going to give a brief explanation of DOI, or Digital Object Identifier. A DOI is a unique identifier for electronic documents, such as a journal article. It is a set of numbers, letters, and/or symbols. Here's an example of what the DOI looks like for the JAMA article that President Obama wrote. DOIs are most commonly associated, as I said, with journal articles, but they can represent a range of other content, such as an individual table or figure, a white paper, a book chapter, research data sets, and many other items. DOIs are most commonly found on the first or main page of a journal article or the particular item. DOIs are so pervasive now with well-respected journals, one rarely has to hunt to find one. Finding one for an article you don't have access to is usually addressed by a quick web search using the article title and the letters DOI. The DOI is split into two parts, the prefix, which indicates the registrant, and the suffix, which is chosen by the registrant for that particular item. Stored in association with the DOI is metadata for the item, including its URL. Using a DOI when referring to an item is more predictable and persistent than using the URL, as many times URLs change. The DOI system began in 2000 and is managed by the International DOI Foundation and its affiliates. According to DOI.org, as of 2017, there are 133 million DOI names assigned and over 5 billion DOI resolutions per year. Go to DOI.org or crossref.org for a wealth of other information. Well, that's it. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel or click here to see a playlist of more videos on DOI. And make comments below or email me with any questions. Thanks so much and take care.